EarPods. These are the familiar-looking wired earphones that come in the box when you buy your iPhone. Introduced back in the day when the iPhone 5 was released, the pod-like shape with the vents placed on the stem and on the top of the earbud was a very different shape and design from all the earbuds at the time and even now. This was Apple's solution to the ugly, round, and uncomfortable conventional earphone at the time. But it's 2020 now and the AirPods are a thing, and in this era of wireless earbuds and Chinese viruses, did these AirPods still hold up? Now the quick and easy answer is yes. The AirPods have exactly the same shape as the AirPods and have a similar sound, although the sound on the AirPods is a bit better, and the AirPods don't need to be charged, so it's one less device you need to remember about charging. The AirPods have bigger drivers than the AirPods and also use a little bit better quality materials in those drivers. And by bigger, I mean 0.5 millimeter bigger. Now these things do matter in sound quality for speakers, but for speakers this small, the difference between sound because of two different materials is minimal. The bigger drivers, however, do give the AirPods better bass. Overall, I personally like the way both the AirPods and AirPods sound. The bass is good enough, the highs and mids are also good enough, the comfort is good enough, and the look is also good enough. Now in this video you heard the word enough multiple times, because yes, both the AirPods and EarPods are just enough. These headphones are no audiophile headphones with groundbreaking audio. These are enough for the normal person who just wants to enjoy some music, listen to podcasts, maybe watch a few Netflix movies here and there, a little bit of YouTube. In fact, that's exactly what these are best at. The simple and comfortable design make them easy to wear for long hours. Minimal sound isolation keeps you aware of your surroundings, so wearing these makes things less awkward when someone is trying to talk to you because you can still hear them. And the sound is great for the average person, and even for an audiophile, both of these are a good sounding pair of headphones. What Apple charges you when you buy the AirPods is the convenience. Simple and easy pairing with the W1 chip, touch controls, the music pauses when you take one out of your ear, they charge inside the dental floss case, and the flex value on these, although not as high as it used to be because of the AirPods Pro, it's still pretty high. The sound quality difference between them is minimal, and it's all about the convenience, and the convenience is actually worth the few extra dollars that Apple charges for it. So here is the final verdict. Yes, the AirPods still surprisingly hold up well in 2020, and yes, the AirPods also are worth the price just because of the ecosystem and the convenience. It all boils down to your wallet. If you have the extra cash to spend on AirPods, go ahead, it'll be worth it.